It's already bright outside. Let me see. It's still nice. Hope you get up in the morning with a passionate desire. It's 6:30 a.m. New York City, Manhattan. Thank you for stopping by. Here's a puppet koi. We are doing Snow Sugar Video, Startup New York City. Hi, おはようございます。こんばんは。 In Japan, I think. It's Saturday night. No, Friday night in Japan. Look at the sky. It's very nice this morning. I think probably it's really cold outside because I feel a little cold from the window. But I haven't checked the temperature. Seems to be like 32 Fahrenheit or maybe less. This is the final day of the seventh week. What you love? How have you been? It's a Koi-san, and he's a supporter, I mean motivator, and storyteller at Snow Sugar Video. Oh, I forgot to log in from my Japanese account. My data phone is still... Okay, anyway. Hope everybody know what you love. Everyone is doing or working what you love. Snow Sugar Video is doing storytelling power and heal of great pain points. So we believe that the storytelling power is going to heal a lot of different areas of the great at the pain point. We're going to tell you, not telling the story, but we go over our last year or last 2 years journey. So we put together in the slides. So it's, hopefully you can see. So what we talk this week is what you love over here. And next week, we are going to go over vocation. I'm watching other scopers scope, and some of them are facing difficulty about tweeting out your scope, or my case is some of the day didn't download our video on this smartphone for some reason. Every day is different and every day something happened. So this is the Hataraki Gai. Hataraki Gai is the reason for being at a company or reason for being at work. So this section, we're gonna go over what have been done for last 2 years. This is the 7th of the 12 business, the 12 management or principle. And success determined by willpower. I think this phrase is the key, is willpower. We thought about the where does willpower coming from yesterday. And while we are talking and thinking about the willpower, we realize the willpower may come from unconscious desire. So another word, if you telling yourself or thinking about same thing and over, that it's going to be inside of your unconscious mind, then become a desire and passion, then you started to have a will and willpower. So, the November 2015, we started this journey with other two business partners and who used to help for my previous business. Then we decided to make 100 story video and uploading on our YouTube channel. We didn't charge for the artist because we wanted to make 100 videos in 3 months. But even though we decided to, our willpower decided to make 100 video in 3 months, but actually we took more than 3 months to finish the 100 videos. But those 100 story video making is proof the storytelling power. It's going to heal a lot of different type of great pain point, and then we wanted to test a different area, and that's for the small business. We contacted almost 1,000 New York City small business. Then telling them about the storytelling power and the story video power. And we made 7 paid business story videos. Even though we made 7 paid business story video, we are a little disappointed because conversion rate was not too high as we expected. But this was one of the tests, so the result was like this. And while we are talking to the business owner, especially small or micro business owner, they wanted to make the video on their own. So that's the idea, and make us to make this class, like a video class on Udemy. Then we made this class on August 2015. Now how many students we have? We don't have 100 students yet, but that was the, because of the customer's feedback, we decided to make the online story video. Then we did another test as October to December 2016, and online. We were still focusing on the iPhone because I think we wanted to be a partner with Apple or something, so that's why we were focusing on iPhone story video contest. But even though we made a lot of hard work and effort, not so many people participated, we ended up making the video ourselves. So the result was not good. But around November 2016, we put on our video and create more classes on Skillshare. I think first class was Who Inspires You Part 1, the crafting story. We made a class on Skillshare and uploaded on November. This was really successful because we started to make money finally. But Skillshare's rule has been changed end of December 2016. So the revenue model will be changed. So we need to have a different type of marketing strategy. But we have, I think, eight or nine classes, and we also had a Japanese translated class as well. Because our site was hacked, we couldn't use that site anymore, then we decided to make the membership site using Patreon. And Patreon helped us a lot because we built our page one day, but not exactly the membership site we had before, but it's helped. And also building up the membership fee and sharing this information. We could share the information, even we can do the video contest over here. That was a really big help. So we set up the Patreon, so we never give up. Always something happened. So site road crashed, then we pivoted a different angle and we created the Patreon page, then started to Periscope. By the time we started in Periscope, that wasn't me to be doing moderating for the Periscope. We tested 2 months, I think. Then we got a few contacts from supporter, and they wanted to support us and contributing something and labor or money. That was really nice to hear from the viewers. In May 2017, which is this year already, and submit New York City Business Plan Competition, and we had a pro bono tech advisor came in from Angeles, and we welcomed 8 summer interns. We started to change. We had a really passion, but a kind of like a blank for 3 months. But September 2017, there's like a big things changed. Because after the Valley of Sorrow, we had a really great news. This is a video portrait. We won the best film award using mobile devices at AT&T CreateSon in New York City. These made us more passionate. These made us to be motivated to do more. Then Koi-san came on board in October, and because I found him in the storage container, and now he's become a moderator, not a moderator, motivator and a storyteller for Snow Sugar Video. So we do have two different Periscope channel, and Snow Sugar is Japanese channel, Snow Sugar Video is English channel, and Koi-san has this hashtag that's Puppet Koi. I used to be, I'm a 7 Cups advisor, so maybe he could do the same. So this is the quote, is like kind of emphasizing all our journey this year. The power to direct our focus on one thing and ignore others lies at the core of willpower. The white letter, like a focus and willpower, that's emphasizing and encourage our journey. Focus on one thing sounds really easy, but you're distracted a lot of different things. You're distracted by many noises. But focus on one thing and one at a time is the very key to be successful. I was watching the one of the school from Australia, and that was the, you know, made us eye-opening and big change, and we did a definitely paradigm shift. This is our membership site, patreon.com/nosugarvideo. You can be a member, even $1, and your support is very important, and $1 is very, you know, big thing for us. Now the color has changed the sky. I wanted to share this beautiful sky. We uploaded the 12 business management principles on the slideshare.net, so if you're interested in, please go slideshare.net/tessage. Friday morning is the big things for the Periscope. There's so many scopes to choose from. I understand, and we don't have so many viewers, but this is, we're gonna keep this replay and also uploading from the old YouTube. You can watch replay or video on YouTube. This is today's quote. You must spend money to make money. You must spend money to make money. Have a wonderful day, and TGIF, bye!